please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
The Indian real estate sector is growing, and so are the scams and frauds associated with it. Consumers nowadays are more informed, but ironically are still susceptible to scams. Real estate scams runs the entire gamut, from legal frauds and fly-by-night operators to false promises and untenable buy-one-get-something-free offers. Here is a rundown of scams typically plaguing the Indian real estate market that investors need to keep an eye out for. False promises. With increasing competition in real estate, builders are trying to lure as many buyers in the initial phase of project to meet their funding requirements. Advertisements with false promises are a part of it. Assured rental returns. Many builders market their projects by assuring a fixed rental income from properties. If the prospective buyer does not conduct his own research, he may actually believe that the property once bought can be easily rented out for a fixed monthly income. Title frauds. This happens with both individual sellers and developers. There have been cases where scammers have duplicated title deeds of vacant or disputed projects and sold them to innocent buyers. Deliberate delays. Project delays and disappearing builders are another common occurrence in real estate fraud. One strategy unscrupulous builders resort to is to delay project completion deliberately until they get requisite number of buyers. Deviation from approved plans. Many projects, when completed, take several deviations from the approved plans in terms of common areas. This possesses a huge challenge for many buyers who have to compromise on common amenities, spaces, and promised luxuries.